hem en voldik.
Her knocken, bro.
We must take immediate and decisive steps, lest we be perceived as one of those institutions afflicted by the veritable epidemic of adolescent suicide.
Indeed, sir. But it will not be an easy war to win. There's not only the moral corruption of our youth, but the creeping sensuality of these liberal-minded times.
I couldn't agree more. It's war, naturally. There must be casualties. Bring the boy in.
Certainly, Herr Knockenbrook.
It would seem, young man, that all roads end in you. You do know what I mean.
I'm afraid...
As no one would be. 2 days after his father learned of the young...
Moritz Stiefel's
death. He searched through the boy's effects and uncovered a certain depraved and atheistic document which made terribly clear...
Terribly clear.
...the utter moral corruption of the young man, a corruption which no doubt hastened the boy's end.
Without question, Herr Knockenbrock.
I am referring, as you may know, to a 10-page essay entitled, coyly enough, The Art of Sleeping With, accompanied by, shall we say, lifelike illustrations.
Herr Knockenbrock, if I could
behave properly... Yes, that would be another affair, entirely.
Entirely.
For our part, we have made a thorough examination of the handwriting of this obscene document and compared it with that of every single piece.
Sir, if you could show me only one obscenity!
You must now answer only the precisely stated questions. With a swift and decisive yes or no. Melchior Gabor, did you... write this.
Did you write this?
There's a moment you know you're fucked.
The weirdest shit is still to come. You can ask yourself, hey, what have I done? You're just a fly. The little guys, they kill for fun.
Make a fuck, you just freeze up. Can't do that thing that keeps us still.
Disappearing.